So there we have the end of the day's play, and in fact the entire Builders Fringe Championship World Cup. It's been a real buzzer beater. We've witnessed these fine and highly skilled athletes turn the screws and tickle plenty down leg side with only two balls left. 5 days of high drama, tension, competition, great skill and fantastic chance. It's been a pleasure to bring this commentary to you with my esteemed colleagues this week, highlighting the excellence of this legendary team from Willis Bond and Neil T. McGuinness in developing and building this magnificent arena, the Victoria Lane Apartments, and in particular the brothers of the faith, Dave and Dan, their team of coaches and massage therapists, Maddie, Miranda, and the legend that is Sam Bolt. Shout out to our beloved Fringe Festival, which we are proud to be part of. Don't hesitate to grab a program. Get out, everybody, and support your local theatre makers of every type imaginable. One last massive thanks and congratulations and just genuine love is to the boys of the site, led by the legendary duo of Albie and Bryce.
Albie! Albie! Albie!
Albie! Albie! Albie! Albie!
Ably and hotly assisted by French catwalk model Romain. Araha nui, ka kite, this has been Winston's Waddle. It's a good day from me, it's a good day from him. Keep it classy, Wellington.